I'm not quite sure whether this is the one I was looking for. I couldn't find the other day. I've been to this one before, a long, long time ago. Obviously a Chinese one. A lucky shot, because I think I did a U-turn on the highway, which I shouldn't have done. I've just seen a sign for the airport, so I know I'm heading back towards Chiang Mai. Getting too old for all these steps. I can't miss going in. I don't know whether I've ever been in before. Don't think I have. Upstairs or down, I'm not sure. Very colourful. Doesn't say anything about removing shoes, so break thy neck, why don't thee? Going on, there's a lot of music. No, it isn't the one I was looking for the other day. Still. Few minutes. Let's have a look the opposite way. Switch this off a minute and go down these stairs. I want to break my neck. If there's anything worse in, oh no, no pass. Right, that answers that question. I know I'm going to be asked the name of this temple, and I'll say now I've got no idea, because everything's in Chinese and I do not read Chinese. And where I am, on the outskirts of Chiang Mai, that's all I can say. Apart from the airport sign, I'm lost. But that's the fun part about travelling around, getting lost. Nice shot there. Oh, hang on. It said no pass, but it doesn't say no pass down here. Oh, that's a bit silly, isn't it? Oh, this is gorgeous. Somebody's going to shout at me, I'm sure. They haven't put the money in the meter for those. This way. That's a tail end. Oh, and there's the other end over the road, over the courtyard. Six stories high at least. Yeah, so it goes in the ground over there, comes over, and there it is. Oh. No.